November 6th. Please welcome Erica Polito.
Good evening. Thank you to Judy and Rodney and everyone for planning this. It's a beautiful facility, and I'm so pleased to be here. I really appreciate it. Like Mr. Schroeder said, my name is, and I call him Mr. Schroeder because I went to school with his kids. I will never call him Jim, even though I've been told to a million times. But my name is Erica Polito, and I am a lifelong Atlantic County resident, and I grew up in Port Republic. I now live in Hamilton with my husband and our wonderful, two wonderful children. I was lucky enough to go to college at Stockton and get a job back at Port Republic not long after I did my student teaching. A political career or a political position isn't anything that I had anticipated getting into. I just became very active in my community. I'm vice president of my mom's club, and I've become very active in Hamilton over the last 6 years, and I do work with a bunch of different community organizations. So I actually kind of fell into the political area of running. And what really brought me to wanting to run for freeholder for Atlantic County was the Kids Count survey that I'm sure if you've been reading the papers, the local and the press of Atlantic City, you have seen some of the information on the Kids Count survey. One of the facts, the staggering factor, the biggest staggering, most staggering factor on the Kids Count survey is that we're ranked second to last on the Kids Count survey in Atlantic County. And as a mother, a teacher, a child advocate, I find it offensive. And I've been told by my opponent and other people, Republicans, that it's not their problem. This isn't something that the county handles. This is handled at the state level. I don't believe that to be true. I think we need to start in Hamilton. You need to start in Hamilton Township. You need to start in the county and work, and then you need to bring things to the state. I'm not saying that the county is the only reason that these statistics are happening and we're having a 60% increase in poverty in the last 5 years, but the county needs to be called to the carpet and pay attention. And if they had a summit, like Mr. Schroeder said, they have done many years ago to get the county back where it needs to be, towards the top where we should be, then that needs to be done. Ignoring it and telling people that it's not our problem is not a solution that I'm going to accept, nor is it a solution that anybody, a mother, a grandmother, an aunt, a community member should accept. So that's actually what drove me to really get involved. I am a quick study, I'm new to politics. I've learned a lot over the last several months, and 99% of the things that I've learned have been wonderful experiences, and it's, you know, a lot of people step back and don't want to get involved, don't vote, don't get in politics because they say it's a bad business, it's bad to get into, but I find that to be anything but the truth. You have to get involved, and if your involvement is being here today, I appreciate that. If your involvement is voting, calling friends, I appreciate that, and every single person here is going to make a difference. So I think you probably heard, you know, enough about me, but I guess I just want to make sure that everyone gets out to vote. If you are in the 5th District, Buena Vista Township, the whole West End, Buena, Hamilton, Mullica, and you have friends that you can mention, myself, Steve, Colin, Cassandra. Obviously, I support Senator Menendez and our President Barack Obama, but please speak to your friends. The Democrats are what's going to make a difference in Atlantic County. The Republicans are not making a positive difference, and we will make that difference. Thank you. Woo!
Again, very proud of this team, this lineup. You heard Cassandra, you know, our three freeholder candidates, Colin, Erica, and Steve. You know, and she made a reference to the diversity from Barack Obama and Bob Menendez to Judy Link and Rodney Guichard, Erica, Colin, Cassandra, Steve. You know, again, we look like America, our party, and we should be very proud of it. With that, it is my, again, pleasure to introduce a very long...